Yellowstone volcano, cracks appear in rocks, is it sign of Yellowstone eruption looming? A gigantic 100-foot fissure opened up in Grand Teton National Park this week, forcing the area around Yellowstone volcano to close. But are the cracks in rocks near Yellowstone a sign of an eruption looming? Grand Teton is located about 60 miles from the Yellowstone National Park, in the western U.S. state Wyoming. Last week, park officials discovered a huge crack in the rocks which is about 100 feet long and runs horizontally along a rock wall that's at least 100 feet tall. Yesterday, exhumed guides noticed cracks in the rocks, Teton Park spokeswoman Denise Gurman said. They communicated that to rangers this morning, and when they went to investigate they realized it had actually gotten bigger and expanded. The Yellowstone Grand Teton National Park area is among the most geologically active in the country. However, that activity does not mean a super eruption is imminent. Is huge fissure a sign of eruption looming? Rangers temporarily closed the hidden falls in the area around the giant crack amid safety concerns the rock wall could collapse and tumble down onto onlookers. It is currently unclear how the crack opened, but it is likely due to normal seismic activity in the national park area. While it could be a sign that Yellowstone is reawakening, the reawakening of the volcano would be devastating for the USA, as an estimated 87,000 people would be killed immediately, as two-thirds the USA would be destroyed. However, Teton Park spokeswoman Denise Gurman has stressed there is no need to panic about an impending eruption. Grand Teton does not sit directly above Yellowstone's magma chambers, but the whole area is susceptible to ground movement due to geological activity, so cracks are not unusual. And the USGS says the odds of Yellowstone erupting are 0.00014%, lower than the odds of getting hit by a civilization-destroying asteroid. In fact, some say that the supervolcano may never erupt again. What is the Yellowstone volcano? The caldera formed during the last three super eruptions over the past 2.1 million years. These include the Huckleberry Ridge eruption 2.1 million years ago, the Mesa Falls eruption 1.3 million years ago, and the Lava Creek eruption around 630,000 years ago, which created the Yellowstone caldera and the Lava Creek tuff. The elevation of the Yellowstone caldera is 2,805 meters, 9,203 feet. The magma reservoir beneath Yellowstone measures 37 miles long, 18 miles wide, and 3 to 7 miles deep. The major features of the caldera measure about 34 by 45 miles, 55 by 72 kilometers.